Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a great Microsoft Teams tip for you today. If you do meetings in Microsoft Teams, this is like a major tip. Before I give you the tip, I do want to do a little bit of review of how meetings work in Teams and give you some tips and points. But if you're saying, Chris, I just want to know what is this major tip, there are chapters and bookmarks down below, and look for the chapter and bookmark called Great Tip. So, something along those lines. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and let's go ahead and dive into this video. I'm in Microsoft Teams. In Microsoft Teams, there are two type of meetings you can have. You can schedule a meeting, which happens in the calendar. You can also do a meet now, which also you do from the calendar. And in case you're wondering, in chats, when I'm on a chat with whoever I'm chatting with, Carol in this example, up in the top right is a video icon or a camera icon. That is a video call. That is not technically a meeting, even though it works very similar. You can't record from a video call. I've discussed this before in the past, but that's a great point to know. So if I'm chatting with Carol, let's get into this Meet Now feature. If I'm chatting with Carol and Carol says, Chris, can you do odd and even headers in Microsoft Word? And I'm like, sure, I'll be glad to show you. And I'm about to come up here and click on this video call. And Carol says to me, hey, can we record it? I want to keep it. And I'm like, sure. So the video call is no good to me. Go to the calendar. First of all, there is schedule meeting. Schedule meetings show up on your calendar after you schedule them. Webinars, technically not a meeting, so I didn't include that one, but webinars would also show up on your calendar. Here's the second item for meetings. It's called Meet Now. They do not show on your calendar, but this is exactly where I'd come in this example. I'm gonna hit Meet Now. Every time you click on Meet Now, it's going to say Meeting With, and it'll have your name in there. So in my case, it says Chris Menard. Always change this. That is my tip. Always change the meeting name when you do a Meet Now meeting. Carol wanted to know about Word. Odd and even headers and footers. I'm going to just type in odd and even headers. Just to test this, I'm going to start the meeting. First screen, you get to pick your audio and your video camera. Hit join now. You can add participants here, but let's say you forget. When I hit add participants, by the way, I would type in Carol's name. Back in the meeting, and I know this may look weird because I got my camera on. Let me turn that one off. You come over here to people, and you just type in Carol's name right here and ask her to join. I'm not going to do that. There's people right there. To record the meeting, the three dots, start recording. I am going to actually click this one time. Whenever you start a recording in Microsoft Teams, by default, the transcription also starts. If you don't want to see the transcription, close it right here. The transcription is still happening, you just don't see it. If you don't want to see the transcription, stop transcription. You're going to stop the recording, there's stop recording. Dismiss there. Hey, Carol, let me show you how to do headers and footers in Microsoft Word that are odd and even. I'm going to end this meeting. Meet Now, mentioned, will not show up on the calendar. One other tip for you. If you need to schedule a meeting and you're not sure, should I schedule the meeting in the Microsoft Teams calendar or should I schedule the meeting using the Outlook calendar? If you're not certain which one to use, always use the Outlook calendar if you're not certain which one to use. Now, you're wondering, Chris, when you do a Meet Now, why are you so adamant about changing the name of that meeting? Well, your meetings actually show up back in chat. So not only do your chats show up in chat, your meetings show up in chat. Some of my meetings, if you look over to the left in the chat area, are in blue and some are in gray. You can chat during a meeting and you can chat after a meeting. Sometimes when I'm in a large meeting, I don't care about getting notified about the chat after the meeting. So you can quickly come in here and either mute or unmute, and that's just muting or unmuting the chat. So if I come to this one's already muted, so it's unmute. Also in chat, if you come up to the filter, this is a cool feature. Click it once, hit the three dots for more options. I only want to see my meetings. So if I go to meetings here, here again is my point. If every meeting I have says meeting with Chris Menard, and Carol says, hey, where's that recording? Even though she actually has it, but I want to go see it. I don't want to see meeting with Chris Menard 40, 60, 80 times. I want to see the name of the meeting because I can search by that. If I type in odd, there it is. If I type in headers, there it is. If I type in word, every word meeting I have will show up in here. Easy to find your meetings when you do a Meet Now meeting. Always name it. Let me know if you like this tip. My Microsoft Teams full-blown online training class is available. I'll put a link down below. Feel free to subscribe. Feel free to ring the bell. And if you have any comments or questions, please put them down below. I appreciate your time. I appreciate your support for my channel. Have a great day. Thank you.